to the 18th annual San Diego Latino Film Festival. We always have a great time. Today's a media kickoff party at the U.S. Grant Hotel. Let's go check it out and see what's going on. Come on, guys. She's got a film out in the film festival. Tell me a little bit about the movie.
It's a hop, hip-hop dance film called Go For It. It stars Amy Garcia from The George Lopez Show. And we're screening here March 10th at 7 p.m. Come and check us out.
Yeah, you guys got to check it out.
Yeah, check
out. Let's go dance. Come on.
Yeah, okay, cool.
On behalf of Media Arts Center San Diego, delighted to welcome you to our media kickoff for the 18th annual San Diego Latino Film Festival. Our special guests, those of you who haven't yet seen Jose Yenke, who's a longtime supporter, make sure you say hello.
Thank you so much for supporting. Yes, I have a couple of films here in the festival, but there are some amazing films here, shorts, documentaries. Please tell your friends, tell your loved ones, and I want to hear a big applause for my love, the wonderful Yolanda. Aplausos, por favor.
That sounds like a good sandwich.
It's good. So tell your audience your name.
How you doing? My name is Johnny Kirk. I'm the director of Beyond the Ropes.
And?
Hello, my name is Jose Yenke. I'm a big supporter of the San Diego Latino Film Festival. And yes, I had the honor of working with Johnny here in the short film Beyond the Ropes. And Jose Casillas right here. Play my son.
That's right. I'm Jose Casillas. I play Gabriel in Beyond the Ropes, son to the great Jose Yenke, who plays Geronimo.
His son, huh? Tell me a little bit about the movie.
A little bit.
You look a little too young to have a son that age.
actually, it's a trip because in this film, written here by Johnny, there's a story about a father with his two kids. So I have two sons, and pretty much it's set like in a boxing world background, really intense. The son is trying to win, what do you call it, the acceptance of his dad, heart, and all the complications that come with that.
Sounds interesting, and when can we see your movie?
When do we see your movie? Yeah. When is it? It's March 13th.
March 13th?
Yeah.
Do you know what time it's going to be?
I think 4 or 5 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's also showing on March the 16th also.
Yeah, on Puerto Rican night.
Yeah.
Sweet, so you guys have to check it out. And I want you guys to show the Hot Box fans a little bit of love.
What's up, Hot